I Thank you. Let Varix help. How does it feel to be so near your maker? It may seem that my people have fallen, but it is not true. The word insults us. Do you do knife tricks, Hunter? Be vigilant with darkness. Thank you. What Varix knows, you will know too. The pyramid that lurks on Europa sends strange drones. What is their purpose? Perhaps one day, Elixni can live among guardians. We can have peace.
You see now. Darkness resides within, beckoning you, as it has many others, across lifetimes, timelines. Beyond ours lies another world, one pervaded by darkness, where guardians abandoned their light at the call of temptation. In that world, you were no exception. But here, in this world, light and dark swell within you, side by side, giving you strength. Remember that when you step onto the ziggurat once more. You're there for one reason, and one alone. To fully harness the darkness within you. It's time now. They're expecting you.
I just want you to know, I'm here with you, through light or dark. We're partners, always.
You have taken control of the darkness within and sent Aramis to her end. It's time the truth presented itself to you. I mentioned before, another timeline. My own. There Aramis lived, and the temptation of darkness thrived. It pervaded the minds of the good and preyed on their desires, bringing about a new dark age. I feared these events unavoidable. And though I still do, you've given me cause to hope again. Our fight is far from over. We must prevent that dark future, no matter what. Thanks to you, I stand no longer at a familiar end. Only a promising new beginning.
Let Varric help. Thank you.
Has something been chewing on these?
New tasks must be submitted through the proper channels.
Ah, shall we begin then?
You don't look too banged up.
Do these specs make sense?
The Crucible beckons, Guardian. Will you answer? Be safe out there, Guardian.
Cade's gone.
Aramis is gone. I can't say I agree with your methods, but you did what had to be done. Europa is a treasure trove of Golden Age knowledge. That knowledge, good and bad, belongs to humanity and must remain out of the hands of our enemies. With their Kell gone, the Fallen will be scattered and disorganized. Frequent targeted strikes will keep them that way. I've made an arrangement with the Awoken. Temporary immunity for Varix while he helps us secure Europa. It doesn't sit right with me after what happened to Cade. But there are greater threats on our doorstep now. Be brave.
Eververse deals in all manner of goods.